There once was a duck. She seemed like a happy duck, but she felt her days were on repeat. She thought about it, and after a while, she decided she would run away on an adventure. She decided it was a great idea, so she came up with her plan. Then she said goodbye to all of her beloved friends. She packed her bags with some help from a good friend of hers, and she went on her way.
George, why are you leaving?
Her journey was certainly not easy, yet alone, short. At first it seemed simple, eating things she had packed and some worms, as well as some street puddles. The weather was also spectacular. But one day she took a turn that led her to a cold, lonely place. She had to make hard choices on which way to turn. Instead of clean, cooling water, she swam in bone-chilling ice water that was brown to the core. She felt cold day and night. She tried to work with what she had, though it was very hard and chilly. One day, she came across a coop. It didn't seem as if the homestead was occupied, so she gladly entered. To her pleasure, it was warm and had lots of food. She missed feeling warm. Yet she continued on her dense journey. She still somewhat enjoyed her adventure, yet it did not feel as pleasurable as it had at the start. She longed for her coop and her warm weather, her tasty food and her clean water. Most of all, she missed her friends. On one chilly, chilly afternoon, she made a very bold decision to turn around. When she arrived back home, she was filled with joy and happiness, for it had been so long since she had seen all of her great friends. It had been such a long journey, and she had missed everyone so much. It was a dangerous backyard she had tried to cross.
Thanks for watching. I hope you liked today's video.
Smack!
Make sure you like and subscribe. If this gets 10 likes, we'll make a part 2.
Daddy.